Welcome to Daniel's Prayer Program. The Bible says in Proverbs 22 verse 3, a prudent person foresees danger and takes precautions. The simpleton goes blindly on and suffers the consequences. For our first prayer item, let's pray for our people to be prudent and filled with faith during this pandemic. And how do we pray?
Fervently and with joy.
Holy Father, we come before
you. Thank you for your presence, God, and Jesus, we so much
for your people, God. Our people, oh God, they'll have the prudence that they need. They'll be careful, God, in going out. Careful, God, in talking to people. Careful, God, in doing normally, God. May Father, thinking, God, of the state of everybody, not only themselves, in their actions, in their activities, all the protocols of God, the mask of God, the shield, the double mask of God. Father, wisdom, prudence of God, that when they see danger, they will really take refuge of God. Lord God, ultimately, you are our refuge, our strength, our mighty God. We pray, Father, because our people, God, read your word. Accept your word. Take upon your word, God. Hear your word, God. They'll be filled with faith. Words will come out of their mouth. Filled with faith. Faith filled words, Father. We know that your word, God, is eternal. Heaven and earth will pass away, but your word shall remain the same. For your word is living and active and powerful, God, sharper than any double-edged sword. Father, we thank you for the word. People who believe, God, and are convinced of the power of the word of God. Now, God, we thank you. Thank you for your grace, for your love, God. Praise shall arise. There will be no fear in everyone's heart, but hope, God, and faith be there in the name of Jesus. Whatever we see, God, whatever we feel, speak what your word concerning the situation. As we know, God, we speak of your word, change, God, but become better and better, because your word, God, shall remain the same. We thank you. We honor you and we give you praise today. We are wonderful, God. Amen and amen. Praise God.
Amen to that. And for our second prayer item, we're going to pray for the people called by God in the full-time ministry to follow and so right now, let us all lift up our voices and let us pray. Lord, we come before your presence, God, and thank you so much, Lord,
because God, you have called for the full-time ministry. Those of you who are calling to be pastors, ministers to God, pray, Father, you will have the heart to obey, the heart of God to see this, the determination to follow no matter what. Lord, God, that they would say yes to the call for training, yes to the call, God, being sent out, God. Oh, we thank you, Father. We thank you, God, that this is your will, that there'll be more workers in the harvest field, more pastors, God. And we pray, Father, 200 pastors come into your kingdom, God. God, to help God pastor the church, to help God pastor the people, God. Be born again, God, in this coming days and months, as we evangelize the people. We pray, Father, God, in the whole island of the Philippines, so these people will be called by you, God. Even abroad, oh God, as we move out abroad, God. You got more churches shall be born, oh God. Born, oh God, through the power and the workings of the Holy Spirit. Lord, we thank you. Courage. We thank you, God, for faith for those who will be called by you. That they will not be afraid. They will not worry about the future. They will put their trust in you, God, completely. And God, we thank you. And God, we honor you and want to give you praise. Are worthy, oh God, of praise.
Thank you, Lord God.
Those who call, God, they would hear you and they would say yes, God. All the young people, God, the professionals, when the other who have been serving for a long time, God, but we pray that when they call them, God, they would say yes. And we be glad to say yes.
We thank you, Father. And when they look at the field, they see the harvest of souls.
look at people in the need.
Lord, you want to
shepherd God, to
have your glory and
heal them.
Thank you so much, God, because Lord, we don't want to just a person to God, Lord. God, you're
going to say yes to
everything for them, God, because as they follow you, God,
oh, it's great joy, God, and with courage and determination.
So much, God, because
Father, the grace about those people you have called, that indeed many would follow you, God, and pursue the call, God, the training. Amen, amen,
amen, amen. And for our prayer item number 3, let's pray for protection and strength for the hospital workers and frontliners. Let's pray fervently. Father God,
Father God, we thank you, Lord,
God,
pray heavenly Father, for the protection, God, of the workers, of God, the doctors, of God, the physicians, God, the specialists, Lord God, the nurses, Father, the nursing aides, laboratory workers, God, those who work in the hospitals, Father, the office workers, the security, God, Lord God, supervisors, Lord God, Father, grace to be upon them, protection to be upon them, God, they will not be infected. They will not be infected by the virus. Their strength be there. Bodies be there. System be strong, Father. In the name of Jesus, shall be working well.
For God, to
every patient attending to
God's
strength, determination, sound mind, judgment, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord God. They shall be blessed. They shall be blessed, God, and wisdom, God, to every patient in the name of Jesus. We pray, Father, also, God, about the other frontliners, God, policemen, the military, those, God, in vaccine centers, God,
God,
and in the quarantine facilities, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, give them strength, God, protection, those officers in hand to operate. Because it's a necessity, God. Father, put your grace upon them too, Lord God. Protection, God, as they come into their house, they go back to their house, let there be protection, let no COVID come near them, Father, for their families, in the name of Jesus Christ. As you promise, God, in your word, will come near your people. Oh, God, that you surround your people, God, your own shield, you surround your people with protection.
So much, God,
surrounded by mountains, Lord, and you surround your people, God, with your own shield and protection. We thank you, God, for the same. We ask you for the same for the doctors, the workers, the military, the police, the barangay people, oh God, security people, Lord God. Thank you, Father, for your grace. Most God, in the markets, and in supermarkets, man in the restaurants, and the drugstores, God, the strength and protection, Father, and in the name of Jesus, we pray, God, that they will become stronger and stronger and stronger in Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord, for your grace. We thank you, God, for your love and goodness. God, amen and amen. Thank you, Jesus.
For our next prayer item, let's pray for creative ideas for entrepreneurs as they thrive in this season. Let's all pray.
Father God, we lift up you, our entrepreneurs, oh God, our business people, Lord, both young and old,
those
in advance,
God, we pray for
creative ideas, God, that they will not lose hope, not lose creativity, but have more creativity, as they see, God, as they see your face, they pray about it, God, they acknowledge your reality in their lives, Father, grant them the creativity in the day and age.
For
brothers and sisters in the Lord, God, this is Father,
grant them, God, this
advantage of having great ideas coming from you. These that will work for today, God, we thank you, Father, for your grace and wisdom upon them. Not only they would do well, but they would thrive, oh God, in the name of Jesus Christ. In this season, we have more customers, more sales, God. Also, Lord, give them blessings. Father, to the people who are satisfied with foods and products. Lord, we thank you that in the name of Jesus, God, customers would come or orders would come, oh Lord God, then be able to deliver well, Father, quality of their merchandise be maintained, Father, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Father, in Jesus' name, Jesus is going to expand, will multiply, oh God, and God, opportunities for them to open, Father, be more appealing to the people, how to make your products, God, be relevant to them today. Lord God, we honor you. Lord God, we honor you, for we know it is your desire to bless every business, God, people involved. In God's functioning, Lord. Thank you, Father, in the entire nation, God. We pray that businesses would just flourish, oh God. Glory of God. Thank you, Father, for your grace. Thank you, God, for your intervention. That in the name of Jesus, God, it shall be, it shall happen, and it shall come to pass. Oh, Lord, we thank you. Oh, Lord, we honor you, God, for your grace. Glorify you, God. Amen.
Amen. And for our last prayer item, we like to pray for the abundant provision for our people, that they may be able to pay all their bills, their mortgages, their rents, and all their debts. Let us all pray.
Heavenly Father, thank you so much, God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, you are the God of abundance, the God of more than enough. El Shaddai, the God of plenty. We come before you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. God, we thank you because we remember your word when you said, God, that it is you who provide for the needs of your people according to your glory and riches of Christ Jesus. And Lord, we thank you. You are able to fulfill your promises, all the people will be able to pay the debts, the bills, mortgages, gather rents, gather mortgages, gather their vehicles, houses. Thank you, Lord God, for your grace to people. Blessing about the work of the hands of your people. Stay, Father, your people will be blessed, God, in the coming in, going out, flow like a river, Lord God. Thank you for this, God, the path of your people. To bring down manna, quail, ale, food, miracles, God, duplication of bread and food. Thank you, Father, for the same yesterday, today, and forever. We're able, God, to multiply. It's there, God, that it's able to be your people. As they trust in you, as they listen to your word, God, to your word, as they trust in you completely, we know, Father, miracles will happen. God, as they seek you, Lord God, miracles would happen, vision would come. Always thank you, God, for abundance. Thank you, every family, God, would have come to the table. Every family would eat Saturday at least. The money to buy food, to pay the bills, to pay the kitchen, to pay all of that. We thank you now, God, for your grace. God, that on the side, the sea, and the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen and amen.
Amen and amen.
We would like to thank you for joining us in this time of fervent prayer. Dangerous Prayer Program airs at 5:45 in the morning, 11:45 the noon time, and at 8:45 in the evening, from Mondays to Fridays. God bless you all.